Hey, Neo. Nice touch.
Dollface, you look great. Break a leg, kid. Welcome to Gwen Stefani's You Make It Feel Like Christmas. And now, here's Gwen.
Coming up, Gwen sings a true classic, White Christmas. And just in time, it's snowing. We'll be right back.
Here we go, little brother on deck.
Am I looking at a fellow mashed potato enthusiast?
Please don't be Franco.
I'm Franco. You must be Andre.
Yeah.
Yo, man, come here. Everybody, meet my little brother Andre.
They have rules about touching.
My bad. Well, I hope they don't have rules about having fun, because you ready for the best day of your life?
Okay, but I have to be home by 3:30. I'm defrosting a chicken, and it has to go in the crock pot.
Oh, cool. You a cook, little man?
Yeah, my mom works two jobs, so I'm the one who makes dinner. I'm not serving fish 2 days in a row.
Oh, okay. Well, I hope you're ready to go to United Center and watch the Bulls practice.
Oh, I'm not a big basketball fan.
Oh, come on, man. Look, you ever seen a shoot-around?
There was one in my lobby last night.
That's what I'm talking about.
Never been in a ladies' room before.
It's just like the men's room, except they flush.
Why are you doing that?
Look, kid, I gotta get this done. I can't explain every little thing.
No, I mean, why are you doing it like that? You're fixing the wrong thing with the wrong thing. Excuse me. Your problem is the chain's too long. You just gotta snug it up, then tighten this hose.
How'd you know how to do that?
A lot of stuff in my building's broken. And there's nobody around to fix it, so I had to teach myself.
Wow. That's really sad. How are you with leaky dishwashers?
So when you're done, I got a mixer that's on the fritz, and I got a crooked shelf out in the shop.
Just write it all down. I'll get to it.
Andre, great news, man. I walked past this burned-down meth lab. We gotta paint a mural on it before they tear it down.
Sorry, I'm kind of in the middle of something.
Yeah, we just fixed the toilet.
We? I fixed the toilet. This one sat there scratching himself.
I just love it when this kid busts my chops.
You do a lot of stuff around the house, huh?
I have to. Most of the time, it's just me.
I feel you. I used to have to work two jobs after school to support my family.
Oh, you got paid for your jobs. I have to vacuum the lobby so the super doesn't turn off our heat.
All right, okay. You have a vacuum cleaner? Well, my mom used to wet me in the bathtub and make me roll around the carpet to pick up crumbs.
Oh, you had a bathtub. I run through car washes.
Okay. Okay, you win. You win. So look, man, we got like an hour left, man. Is there anything that you want to do?
Do you have an Xbox?
Yeah, I got an Xbox. You trying to play?
Actually, I've always wanted to take one apart to see how it works.
Okay. All right. I guess we're going to take apart my Xbox. You know how to put it back together, right?
We'll find out.
Oh. That's not all. Right, Rusty? That's right. What he doesn't know is the buffer is controlled with this. And this buffer is about to go out of control.
Let's rock the prank!
Speaking of Cheesecake Factory, I cannot stand to eat in front of my mom. She is totally overprotective. She watches me chew my food to make sure I don't choke. She even watches me swallow my pride. And, well, my dad, he's the complete opposite. He's wondering why it's taking me so long to get out of the house. One day, he forgot to pick me up from school and blamed it on me for not being old enough to drive. I have to hear stories about when he was 11, he was on his third job, second car, and had already established bad credit. And don't even get me started on my brother. Last week, he tried to sell me on Craigslist for a Gucci messenger bag.